And the Walls of Warmth officially open tomorrow, but some people got an early start after they were all set up tonight. This has been a tradition in Easter, Idaho for 5 years now. The organization started collecting the coats back in October. Here's how it works. If you need a coat, take a coat. As simple as that. There are now 7 locations from Driggs to Pocatello with fences covered in gently used coats up for grabs. To find a location near you, head to our website localnews8.com.